You look sad when you think he can't see you.
This is what I said before, John. I meant it. I don't have friends. I've just got one.
This is my friend, John Watson.
Friend?
Colleague.
Why today? What happened, John?
You're my best friend.
Sherlock.
He's dead.
Sherlock!
No, I'm Sherlock Holmes, and I was working alone, but no one else can compete with my massive intellect.
Save John Watson now.
Your friends will die if you don't.
For God's sake, this could kill you. You could die.
My hostage!
John! John!
Been reading John's blog? The story of how you met?
Certainly not the best friend, but the bravest and kindest and wisest human being I have ever had the good fortune of knowing.
What's going on?
An apology.
Please, John, forgive me for all the hurt that I caused you.
I was so alone, and I owe you so much.
Keep your eyes fixed on me.
This phone call, it's...
It's my note. What people do, don't they?
Goodbye, John.
No?
John Watson is definitely in danger.
There's just one more thing. One more thing. One more miracle, Sherlock, for me. Don't be dead.
Whatever it takes, whatever happens, from now on, I swear, I will always be there. Always.
You're a drama queen. Now, there is a man in there about to die. The game is on. Solve it!
I asked you for one more miracle. I asked you to stop being dead.
I heard you.